lot more room to people that can drive.
You got to try the COT Cup car here for the 87s.
Oh, COD last here.
On the leader.
Go.
Car low.
Still there. Still there. You are clear low. Car on the low side. Hold your line. Clear on the inside.
Nice recovery.
There's a car on the low side. Clear inside. There's a car on your inside.
Oh, dirty air is a killer here.
Alright James, decent start. We can build something from here.
Your inside's clear.
Turn 3, one wreck, one car.
Inside.
P10.
He's still there. You're clear low. Car inside.
Another wreck, turn
still
one.
There.
One car.
You're clear down low.
Oh, the bottom line's bumpy.
There's a car inside. Hold your line. Hold that line.
The leader has just done a 40.
We're clawing to
the car in front has just done a 40. But 3-5. The car on left has just done a 40. But 6-1.
Clear low.
But one should get around. Oh, there's one again. Oh,
you're clear inside.
I got me.
Yeah, I was coming up the track and I was starting to, I was tapping the brake and the pink car was on the ramp. That happens.
The guy behind's really anyway. The gap's now 2.0 seconds. P11, your last lap time was at 41.19. The guy ahead has just done a 40.73.
Car outside. You're clear outside. Car high. Clear high.
Okay James, you've got about 4 laps of fuel left. P9.
Hold your line. You're clear on the low side.
25. You've only got enough fuel for this lap. Okay, James, come into the pits at the end of this lap. Box this lap. The gap ahead is now 0.81.
The car
behind is pitting.
Sorry if I messed you up there, Chris. My pit stops need a lot to be desired.
We're halfway home. Should be about zero. Laps of fuel remaining.
I nailed it.
Dave nailed it harder.
Yeah, I used the sledgehammer.
No, you didn't fill it up. I think it took 5.3.
Well, I sat in pits. I figured it on autofill, doesn't it?
Did you pit too soon?
Yeah, but, well, I might make it to the entrance. Luckily, I'm in the rear pit lanes. I pitted a couple laps ago, I think it was a lap before everyone else.
Gotta look at your fuel, it only said 0.3 gallons to add, you had to manually put what you wanted into it.
Oh, so I have to press escape and do it, okay. Yeah, I can roll in.
Yeah, I don't know why it defaults to 0.3 gallons, but F4, when you're in the car, is your fuel box.
The gap in front is now 0.85.
Way too much gas.
I only took 4 gallons.
That took 6.1.
No. The gap in front is now 1.31.
I filled it up, it's our... whatever. I guess I didn't do it right.
Yeah, we'll see what it says add, and then arrows going from side to side.
Yeah, I did that. I added 4. I guess it didn't fill.
Hey, Charles.
2 laps left. You've just done a 14.85.
Charles got gone.
Behind is now 1.68. P6.
job, Dave.
Thanks, Chris. Let's put a horse in there, man. Good stuff.
P5, that's the finish. Well done.
Good punt.